Hey guys, I'm JamfGurmachetto.com and ito na ang pinaka-inaabangan ng lahat, the unboxing and hands-on of the Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph. So the Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph was announced this year, 2014. I'm not sure kung anong taon yung pinapanood ito, 2014 or 2015, but I don't care. Alright, so this is a Windows 8 tablet. So it's not a Windows RT tablet, so basically makakapagpatakbo kayo ng mga legacy games and applications dito. Like yung mga paborito nyo na Dota, well, we have applications like Microsoft Word, Photoshop, pero syempre, don't expect too much from this one because this one is powered by a quad-core Intel Atom processor, which is, yun din yung nagpapatakbo sa T100, the Asus Transformerbook T100, and other Windows 8 tablets, and pero this one has mas mabagal na konti compared dun sa T100 and the Acer Switch 10. So ano ba specs nito? Well, it has a 10-inch IPS WXGA display. It has a 32GB of internal storage, 2GB of RAM, 8,000mAh of battery. Not bad for a Windows 8.1 tablet. There's a Bluetooth 4.0 2-megapixel front camera, and meron din siyang rear camera. And of course, it has Wi-Fi. So, ang maganda dito is the price is at 12,000 pesos. Pero may kasama na siyang keyboard, which is, papakita ko sa inyo mamaya kung paano siya ginagamit. It's a magnetic dock, just like the Microsoft Surface, and it's not Bluetooth. So, mas type ko ngayon sa mga magnetic keyboard dock. Kasi pag magnetic keyboard dock, mas less yung delay pag nagtatype ka compared sa Bluetooth keyboard, which is nagde-delay minsan pag nagtatype ka. Pero tingnan natin if magugustuhan natin si Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph. By the way, meron din siyang kasamang 1-year Office 365. So basically, meron kayong 1-year na libre na Microsoft Office. Pero if you want, you could install the Microsoft Office na 32-bit if you have an installer. But again, 32GB is not that big. I'm pretty sure na medyo kulangin kayo doon. So I would recommend na gumamit kayo ng micro SD card slot para dito sa Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph. And micro SD card para dito sa Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph. So, ano ba yung inaabangan natin? Let's unbox and i-hands-on na ang Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph. Alright guys, so here's the Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph. So, let's unbox this Windows 8.1 tablet. Actually, nabuksan ko na to and na-try ko na. Pero papakita ko sa inyo kung ano meron sa loob ng Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph. Alright, so So, inaagis ko na lang lahat ng laman. So, here we go. Here's the Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph. So, basically, nakikita yung specifications dito. The Windows 8.1, Intel processor 1.33GHz quad-core processor, 32GB of RAM, 2GB of RAM, 2GB of RAM, and 32GB of internal storage. The camera, the LCD, basically, sinabi ko na yan kanina. So, tanggalin ko na to. Actually, meron din siyang screen protector na tinanggal ko na din. So, tatanggalin ko ulit siya kasi mas type ko na wala screen protector. Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph. So, give me a minute. Tanggalin natin tong laman ng box. And then, meron tayong charger, which is, hindi siya micro USB, which is good. Pero, it has cons din naman. Kasi, syempre, hindi mo magamit yung charger mo ng tablet para dun sa cellphones mo. Pero, this one, mas mabilis siya mag-charge para sa mga Windows devices. Kasi, ito yung mas mabilis mag-charge talaga compared sa micro USB. Alright, so tanggalin ko na tong charger and everything, and we have here the Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph along with the, so here's the magnetic na keyboard whatever flip cover dock na papakita ko sa inyo kung paano mamaya nag-work. So alright, so let's turn on the Alpha Morph na sinetup ko na kanina kasi medyo matagal yung initial setup ng Windows 8.1. So we got here a 10-inch WXGA display. There's a 2-megapixel camera with LED notifications ataas. There's the Windows button dito sa baba, which is tapanin ko yung aking Windows account, right? So sa likod, we got the matte na parang rubbery like texture sa likod. We also got the camera here. There's the speaker grill here sa dalawang to, side na to. Actually, medyo hindi siya lata, pero yan, speaker grill. Yes, yan, done. Alright, so here's the Windows button. Alright, so turn off ko muna. So, sa taas, we got the volume rocker. And, pamasin yung may up and down. And, I mean, plus and minus, which is, yung sign.
for volume. Sa ilalim, we got the magnetic na ginagamit for the dock. I guess this one is for the dock then. And then sa kabilang side, on the left side, we got here the power button, the 3.5mm audio jack. It's mini HDMI. There's a micro SD card slot, micro USB. Well, I'm not sure if we could charge the Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph. So, tatryin natin susunod sa review ko. And then we got the charger dock. So, basically, pwede nyo lagsaksakan ng USB using this one. Dito mag-OTG kayo sa Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph. So, how does this keyboard work? Alright, so yun yung tanong na iba. So we got here the keyboard, we got a touchpad here, rubber, ayan. So basically, meron siyang pin dito, and then na-fold na may ano na siya, may naka-pattern na siya, and po-fold mo dun based dun sa folding. Ayan, so susundan nyo lang yan, and it's magnetic din yung ano niya, so dumidikit siya, ayan, I'm sorry, dulas. So dumidikit siya, ayan, no? So dumidikit siya para gawing stand. So paano nga ba to? Well, simple lang siya. You just have to put the Alpha Morph there, and there we go. Meron tayong keyboard dock. So it's working, yes. So let's try. Yun. Did you see that one? So nabuksan na natin siya using our keyboard and the touchpad is. Alright. So let's see if it's working. Alright. So unfortunately, I guess it's not working. Alright. So I guess we have problems with the touchpad. So let's try it again. So. Alright, so remove. Fortunately, ay gumana ng touchpad and there's a Windows button, right? So ayaw din. So, whoa. I guess may problem. So, let's see. And so, yan. So, yan. Okay, so it's working now. But unfortunately, nabaliktad naman ngayon yung ating display. Alright, so. Weird. This is really weird. Alright, so, yan. So, baba natin. Then, poof. There we go. So, it's working. As you could see, na medyo may bug siya. But, as you could see naman, medyo maganda yung display niya. The Alpha Morph is quite good. I mean, you could type. Medyo maliit lang in this, yung kanyang keys. Unlike sa mga other laptops. It feels like a netbook. Very netbook, pero this one is a tablet. Of course, touchscreen siya. So, if you want, you could use the touchscreen or you could use the touchpad. So, ano bang maganda dito? Well, yeah, yun yung problema dun sa magnetic keyboard dock. So, kasi ang problema dito is napofold lang siya. Well, may magnet siya. Yes, nakapag-stand. Pero once natanggal yung ano, poof, tanggal na siya. So, pero maganda ka sa kanya is it's a protection din. And it's a well, flip cover na din para sa tablet nyo. So, it acts as a flip cover and of course, stand na rin para dun sa ano nyo, sa Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph. So, I guess, yan, no? Maganda. So, yan, nakakapag-type naman ako. So, I guess maganda tong Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph if you're into casual gaming, sabihin natin maliliit na games lang, and if you're into Microsoft Office, Microsoft Word, mga ganun lang. So, basic task, as long as na kailangan is Windows, well, of course, we have iPads and Android tablets if you want sa casual gaming. But the Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph can do mga basic desktop tasks. Katulad nga sinabi ko, Microsoft Word. So, we also have Windows 8 applications on this one. Again, this is Windows 8.1, not Windows RT. So, makakapagpatakbo kayo ng mga favorite games nyo like Dota, Minecraft. I'm not sure if Minecraft is working on this one, pero I'm really interested on this one. This is very, very affordable for 12,000 pesos. This is a tablet na talagang, I mean, this is a computer na maganda na kasabay nyo sa work or sa school. Probably sa mga nagtitesis magugustuhan to. This is very affordable. I really, really recommend this one sa mga nagtitesis and sa mga puro typing lang. So, applications, wala tayong masyadong applications na ano sa Cherry Mobile, na galing sa Cherry Mobile, but we have Windows Store na kung saan pwede tayo mag-download ng mga Windows applications and games. So, yeah, I guess that's it. Unboxing and hands-on ng Cherry Mobile Alpha Morph. So, if you like this video, don't forget to give thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, well, mag-subscribe na po kayo. And don't forget to check out my new store. Yes, meron na po tayong tindahan, Sari-Sari Store, the Jam Online Mall. So don't forget to check out jamonlinemall.blogspot.com. For now, binibenta lang namin is Pixie's T10 10400 milliamps na power bank. But soon, hopefully, mag-expand pa tayo and we could get more accessories and power banks for your devices like your smartphones, tablets, and more. So hopefully may speaker soon. So yeah, I guess that's it. So once again, I'm John of GermanChat.com. Thanks for watching the unboxing and hands-on of the Cherry Mobile Alpha Mode.